Thank you. Tatiana Nikolayeva has just ended her performance of the complete Preludes and Fugues by Shostakovich, divided into two evenings. It ends, too, the first visit to this country of the artist whose playing of Bach stimulated Shostakovich to write them. That was in 1950, in the year in which, as she said last night, she was awarded not just one prize, the Leipzig International Bach Competition, but also a second in the form of the dedication of these pieces to her by Shostakovich. If you were listening yesterday, you'll have heard him mention the walls of this octagonal sale room were crowded with paintings. Since then, the room has fulfilled its everyday purpose, that of a sale room, and now the walls are bare, all those pictures having found new owners. And so, from Christie's in St. James's, I'll bid you good night.